Are you looking for a way to scrape search results from Google? Like who's ranking, who's paying ads, video results, and all of that from Google via automation? Well, you can do it with SpaceSerp. Now, you don't have to be a developer to actually understand how to use this. Now, once you watch this video, you're gonna see how easy it actually is. So let's go check out SpaceSerp. First of all, let's get started with understanding what you can scrape from Google using SpaceSerp. You can scrape the organic results, the ad results, video voyager, shop results, news results, knowledge graph, answer box results, and local results, all with this system. Now, right now they have a lifetime deal going on. So you can grab it for $59. You pay once, use it forever. And let me show you what that actually gets you. You can get 15,000 search results per month. These renew every month. You get 5 automations, up to 100 current requests, 107,000 locations, and all of this. If you need to stack additional results, you can do it by adding another code of this $59 one. Now be aware that this is available on all languages and all Google around the world. So that's pretty cool, right? Now, how easy is it to actually use? Like I said, you don't have to be a developer. And once you watch this video, it's gonna be super easy. Now, first of all, you're gonna be greeted with the playground. And it is just what it says. It's a place where you can play around and see the results to see what works for you. Now, let's get started with a search that you might be looking for. In my case, well, I search for a lot of lifetime deals and I wanna rank on it. So I wanna know who's ranking in this section. So I'll just say lifetime deals. And the location, I would say, for example, I don't know, Los Angeles, here it is, United States. Let's use google.com, which is the main one for United States. Country location, United States. Like I said, you can use Google from other places. The language is English. You can select the language that you're searching for. Blocks, which you want to receive. So if I leave it empty, it's gonna search for everything. But in this case, I wanna be specific to, well, let's just say who's paying ads for that result. So if someone is paying ads for lifetime deals, I wanna know who it is, okay? The results format, I can use JSON, CSV, or HTML. I'm gonna use JSON, but CSV is going to look like this. So it's a nice, clean looking way that we can search for it. I'll use JSON and the device type. So it may vary by desktop, mobile, or tablet. In this case, I'll leave it desktop, mobile. The page size, I'm gonna say I want 10, and it's gonna be the page number 1. Oops, I wanna do it 10 right now. Okay, let's send this, let's get the results. Right now it's just a playground, and I'm gonna get the results right here. So here it is, the results for one of them. So it's only one paid ad for page 1. But what if I wanna change this? So I wanna be the organic results for lifetime deals. Let's go ahead and search this. So like I said, we're playing around with this. We're gonna get the results. And now we got the results. So you got Stack Social here, Grab LTD, et cetera. And all these people are ranking for lifetime deals. Now let's just say I wanna use this in an automation because I wanna be testing this every week, every hour, every month, et cetera. I'm gonna save this search result and I'm gonna name it LTD for video. I'm gonna save that, okay? And now we have it saved. In the top bar where it says searches, we're gonna have all the searches that we've saved. Now, how do we automate this? Okay, let's go into automation. Okay, let's create an automation right here and I'm gonna name this test for video. And I'm gonna use the one that I've just created right now, which is LTD for video. The interval, I'm gonna say, I don't know, monthly, day of the month, the first, start time at 1 hour, 1 a.m. And I can have these research results sent via email. So I don't have to do anything tricky about it. I'm just gonna receive an email. And if I were to use this, I would change the search results for CSV. So it's simpler. I don't need the JSON if I'm gonna use it this way, but I'm gonna use it in webhook in this case, okay? So now it's gonna ask for a webhook, all right? And once you add the webhook, you can use any automation service that you like. For example, Padlet Connect, Zapier, Make, Integrately, etc., whatever receives webhooks. In this case, I've connected it to Padlet Connect. So when I use Padlet Connect, I'll select webhook and I have this link. This is the link that I'm going to use right here. Once I'm saving it, I'm going to create it and it should start the automation and it's going to do it on the first of the month because that's how I've selected. In this case, I've already made a test result and you can see I already grabbed this. For example, I'm using Google from a marketing search that I've saved, and you can see it's giving me search result 1, search result 2, search result 3, etc. Now, once I have this data, I can do anything with it, okay? If I'm using something like Zapier, Public Connect, Make, etc., I can do automations with this. I can save this data on a Google Sheet. I can save it on a website. I can make some fancy graphs, whatever I want to do with it. Send emails, send whatever, okay? Once we have that information, we can automate it with anything that you want here, with the automation things. We can send it to a CRM. We can do whatever we want with the search results. But just to know, it's super easy to use SpaceSerp. So if you are interested in scraping Google search results for further automation, for result, for researches that you want to do for businesses, then this is the way to go. This is going to be way cheaper than paying an SEO service that is going to do exactly the same thing, but they're going to charge you month to month, and you're not going to get the data that you actually need. In this system, we're gonna grab it exactly from places that we want, from the country, from the city, from the language, from Google search results, the page sites, etc. We can have all those settings with SpaceSerp. I think it's a pretty good service. I think it's well worth the $59 if you need a service like this. So do head and consider this if you're looking to scrape Google search results. I will be leaving the link to the deal that's going on. If you want to help me out, it's an affiliate link, so it gives you a small commission and it helps me out make these videos. And that's a wrap.